Snapshots from 1998, a season of greatness. October 21st, Game 4 of the World Series. With the Yankees leading the game 3-0, Jeff Nelson relieved Andy Pettit with two runners on base in the eighth inning and struck out Greg Vaughn, who hit 50 homers in the regular season. Mariano Rivera would pitch the rest of the way behind Nelson to finish the game and the series sweep.